Oranjemund is a town situated in the extreme southwest of Namibia, on the northern bank of the Orange River mouth. It exists purely to service the diamond industry and has a population of approximately 11,000 people. However, access is restricted to the employees and their relatives, and even though it's a border post to South Africa, only persons with passes are allowed in. The Orange River is the major river in South Africa. And the diamond diggings are located in an area known as the Spergebied or Prohibited Area. Oranjemund is located at the southern end of the Spergebied, just over the border with South Africa. Separated by the Orange River, the area is some 30,000 square kilometers in area, located in the southwest corner of today's Namibia. There are two diamond mining areas, Area Number 1 and Area Number 2. Diamond Area Number 1 runs from the Orange River in the south to Lüderitz in the north. Diamond Area Number 2 runs from Lüderitz to Walvis Bay, about halfway up the Namibian coast. Today, Diamond Area Number 2 is part of the Namib No Kloof Park. Even in the 60s and 70s, almost all the mining activity was in Diamond Area Number 1. The town has every facility imaginable, with beautiful gardens, efficient services, and a plentiful supply of fresh food in the shops, in order to keep the employees satisfied in this remote place. It's located in a desert fairyland with no tourist trade or through roads. Oranjemund, a town depending on its main source, Namdeb, also the main source for Namibia. Oranjemund is surrounded with towns like Rospina, Alexander Bay and Port Nolloth. Rospina, known for the zinc mine Scorpion. Rospina also supplies surrounding farmers with their needs. Alexander Bay, known for Alex Corn, recently taken over by Transhex, supplying only the miners' needs, and consists of the only high school in the area. Port Nolloth, known for Metagles Bay, a holiday town, not to give, but to receive. Primary and a primary school, better known as OPPS and OPS. There are parks for the children to play and a few sport clubs for everyone to join. Oranjemund also have a service station to supply the community with fuel, a few franchises and up-to-date road maintenance. In short, Oranjemund supplies all that is necessary to make a town complete. Oranjemund, at the mouth of the Orange River, owes its existence to diamonds. So great was its wealth, that in 1944 it supplanted Kommanskop as the Namib, once known as CDM headquarters. With a population of 11,000, Oranjemund is now an company town with 100% employment, subsidized housing and medical care for its workers and their families. Despite its desert location, Oranjemund maintains a golf course and large areas of green parkland. All Oranjemund visitors must have a permit from Namib.
dream.